I tried getting my computer unstuck with a plunger and it didn't work. Am I doing something wrong?